the competition. It's in play. Grafton veterans on the red side up against the kids from Lambton number two. Let's see how this plays out. They're basically neck and neck here. Here comes the competition. Looks like a little bit of a competitive edge there for Grafton. Let's see how they make out coming down the tower here. Gotta hit every step on the way down. District Chief Mark Evans coming off the tower. Handoff to Dan Rowland. Fleming number two, not to be outdone right there too. Here comes the handoff. Looks like Fleming's on the front here a bit.